Hey guys, I did a little fun skit over at Tate's channel. I'll leave it in the description if you want to see it. Anyways, enjoy the video. Hi guys, I'm Nate Banana, and today we have a very special guest. Why don't you say your name?
I'm Game for Tate.
You okay, there we go. Now we're playing the what's called the Hello
Neighbor.
The Hello Zombie or whatever, because
Hello
Tate
Zombie.
Wanted to play Hello Zombie or Hello Neighbor, but
Stop.
She decided to play it in Minecraft, and this is a ripoff on Minecraft. Now let's read the rules. I'm gonna pause this video right here for you to read these rules while we read the rules. Okay guys, we loaded the resource pack.
Yep.
Our render distance are on 8+, and we're ready to go. Are you
yep.
ready? This looks really
I'm
ugly
ready.
By the way. Like, everything here is really ugly.
Well, then put your resource pack, like, under it. So that you
oh,
get...
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
Okay,
my lemonade
sorry.
Tastes good.
By the way, guys, sorry, I'm stopped
up 'cause okay, now
I
have
cold.
This underneath that resource pack. Whoops. Hey.
Yeah, I'm sorry, guys, if I sound like I have a cold, because I do. Okay, let's go!
Wow, here, I didn't notice that. Woo, let's go!
You just moved into
a lovely new area. You can read it while I get it done.
Okay, one second. I have to turn my chat up. Okay, you just moved into a lovely neighborhood and just finished unpacking. Time
beep,
to have
beep.
A friendly greeting with your new neighbor. Find and greet neighbor.
No,
where
please
are you?
Don't. Please don't yet.
Where
want,
did you
I want to grab a few things in the house first.
Oh, there's a chest. Totem of Undying! Dude, come get this.
No. No, don't yet! There's only two! The map doesn't
yeah, I
reset.
I know. I took one.
I know. You literally have to die to start the map.
Oh, really?
Yes.
How
That'd
do you know
be
that?
Just a completely useless usage of the Totem of Undying.
I put it in there. Okay. Here we go.
Alright, let's go.
So we're finding and greeting the neighbor.
Lol.
Oh no, you've seen my true face. You must die now. No, no, not that anyone would believe you anyway without evidence. Oh, and he's putting me in a grave. Great.
Sweet, I'm still running around in the house trying to find the key.
To the door?
Yes, because I'm good at this. Oh,
I know
potions.
How to play the map. I just...
I'm grabbing
I'm
all
playing...
these potions and I'm running back to the house.
Did you get the fire-resistant potions already?
Yes.
Really?
Quite
no,
easy
I'm
to
stuck
find
here
them.
Die. I'm running away from the guardian. I'm running.
No,
I'm running.
Please, I please distract them while I get these potions of fire resistance directly to the house.
Okay.
Thank you.
You know that you're supposed to put on the fire resistant potions and then come here and there's a lava pool and we go through it.
Yes, I know. I'm leaving one for me. I mean, I didn't know that, but you seem to know, so.
Yeah. So let's find the lava room. I found it. Oh no, I found the wolf room. Dang it. Oh, we need a key for there. Oh no. I hear the zombie. I don't know where he is. By the way, there's gonna be potion effects on the ground. Make sure not to walk into it because you die. Okay, don't make noise, Tate. Jump over the pressure plate. Jump over the pressure plate. I'm
well,
not
I see
doing
you.
It. And yay, I got this chest. Yellow key. Okay, I got the yellow key.
I touched
These
the pressure plate like
working.
Five times. Let's
I know.
Go.
And then,
quick.
That's the blue key. We don't have it. We only have the yellow key.
Yes, we do.
Oh my goodness, he's right there. Oh, wait! I have an idea! I have an idea! I have an idea! He can open and close doors, by the way.
Yes.
Are you coming? Okay. Oh, no! He's coming right behind me. In this... No! I couldn't get in the door! And he's putting me in a grave. Great. Okay.
Wait, that means I have a chance to get up.
There's a chest in the kitchen. There's a chest in the kitchen. And we need to... You can't hit him, by the way. There's a chest in the kitchen. We need to open it. Because it has stuff that we need. Put the chicken in the furnace. Yes. Yes, I opened a door that we couldn't get in before. Yes, 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 yes. No, camera, don't kill me. I found a room with sand on the ground. And there's a button. Oh my goodness, it opened that door. Dang it. Well, I feel as though we need to break the sand.
Oh, I didn't notice that.
Just goodness. No, dang it. Why? I needed to get through that iron door. It looked very, very important. I can't talk. Okay. Potion effects on the ground. Avoid that. Get through here. Get past our creepy neighbor who's running super quickly.
Because okay, I set off an alarm.
Wait, you did? Wait, I found a room full of hay. Wait, there's a chest. Oh, gardening shovel can break sand. Okay, let's take this and go.
Hope I'm stuck in cobwebs.
Okay, yay, now I can go break the sand. Go, go, go. What's in it? The blue key! I found the blue key! It was inside the sand!
Ah, sweet. Okay.
Wait, where are you?
I'm not sure anymore.
Oh, I see you! You're in the wheat room.
Help.
I'm coming. Hi.
Wait, there we go.
Hi. I got it. Hi.
Well, okay. I can't see you.
Okay, wait, can we go through this
painting? Wow, obvious painting is obvious. All right, let's try to figure out how to get through this painting.
Now we need to go... I don't think we can go
through that. Good luck with the zombie.
No, we need to go upstairs, hurry. Because that's where the blue key... Oh, sorry. That's where the blue key goes. Oh no, Spike. Get away from Spike, the guardian.
I'm just gonna add so much music to this.
Okay, here we go. Blue key. There we go. I got it open. Yellow key. It only works if one person's in the room, I think. So get out. There we go. Okay. We don't have the green key. Dang it, dang, 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 dang.
I mean, I could find the green key for you. Because okay, obvious please. Green key is obvious. Like, see this hopper over here, maybe? Or this giant painting with a...
Wait! No, no, no! I think I know where it is! Where it is! Okay, where is that room? Trying to find the room.
Please stop cheating.
What do you mean? Not cheating. I went in a room earlier that I think it might be in, and I can't find that room anymore. Okay. Could it be in... Wait, I think that room might be downstairs. That I'm thinking of.
Hey, the villager! Run! He's stuck in the cobweb, but you should get out.
Oh, no! No!
Dang it, no!
I was trying to get past him. Okay.
I kind of want to go into the grave just so I can see you die.
Oh no, he's coming
after me.
That
sounds really weird.
Yeah, it really does.
But I want to see the effects outside because it might actually be in the grave or it might be somewhere else and I'm trying to figure out where it actually is.
I think it's in the backyard because I think when I went out there I saw a graveyard.
Yeah, I saw the graveyard, but I don't know if that's actually where it is. Hey, where did chest. You go? Dispenser. No. Two more dispensers. I found the room!
I found the room! It's downstairs! And there's lava!
Hey, I'm behind an iron door. And the villager is really annoyed with me because I'm behind the door and you can't get through it.
Yes, 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 Tate. Get in the room. Okay, it says, can care for swim? Do you suppose that the fire potions are to swim through this lava? Are you coming?
I'm just running around doing nothing.
Wait, come to me, come to me, come to me. Please, Nate.
Wait, I see
Nate. Get in! Okay. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Swim. Wait. Oh, chest! Green key! We found it. Yay. Now, if we just go back. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. He's right behind us.
Or is he? Dun-dun-dun! Da-da-dun! Da-da-dun! Dun 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 da da dun da da dun dun.
I just completely missed the door.
Dun 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 dun.
What is this?
Dun 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 da da da.
It had TNT.
Da da.
What was that?
Dun 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 dun. Da da da. Da da da. Da da.
Okay, the TNT. Do you? Wait, didn't it say at the beginning to open the door behind the TV? Like the evidence and escape the house quickly. I got it! I got the diary! I'm gonna die.
Run.
I'm trying to. Running.
You're
running.
All distracting with me.
Thank you. I've got it! I'm running! Yes!
Ha ha!
Woo! Oh, sorry.
Bye.
Congrats! You managed to flee with the neighbor's diary full of nasty secrets. You gave it to the police, and now your neighbor is behind bars and under close watch. You reached the end of the map. I hope you enjoyed as always, Mithy. Thank you, Mithy, for making this amazing map.
Yay. All right, let's go into creative mode and blow it all up now.
Okay. Works with me. Wait, how do we get out though?
Right here. Yes, you just break.
I found.
Hey, that's where the map is.
That's oh, and there's the music. I love that music. It made it more intense.
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm glad they didn't use like a record because all of my records are replaced with really dumb songs.
Okay. Oh, and here's the grave.
Where?
Oh, where yeah. He buried us. It's right here. Because I think when I came around... Yeah, there he is, see?
Whoa. Wait, but are you supposed to be in jail? What's going on?
Yeah, but that's like an armor stand that pops up whenever you get in the grave. Okay, so what are we looking for?
Okay, what we're looking for is...
It's a TNT!
Okay, first off, let's get this stupid head off my head.
Yeah.
Okay, and now kind of we look cursed for secret rooms that we couldn't get to normally.
Okay. I've got flint and steel and TNT, so let me know when to blow it up. We never used the Totem of Undying.
Yes, which we didn't really kind need of it. Pointless. The Totem of Undying is really stupid.
I died three more times than you.
Hey!
But it's probably because you kept, like, running off when I was trying to distract him, so... Okay. Here we go. Secret rooms that we couldn't find. Here's the wolf room. When you walk into it, it howls, and it's really cool. Are you blowing up stuff already?
Obviously.
I'm just gonna fill up the whole place.
Woo!
With TNT. Okay, don't light any TNT. Let's fill up the whole place first. And then we'll get out and watch it blow. How about that?
Alright, so let's fill every room. Every room, every clock tower.
This one has a lot of water, so I need to fill it up.
And time lapse of TNT in 3, 2, 1.
Editing magics. The zombie is still chasing after me. You're not even creative. Is that normal?
Yes, it's supposed to follow you. I don't think it's an actual zombie.
True. Oh no! I lit the TNT!
Oh, why are you so bad at this?
No, it's just, I wasn't paying attention because I was talking about the zombie.
Okay, it didn't get the roof.
Yeah, it didn't get the roof and it didn't get this whole other half of the bottom floor. No, not again.
Seems like it reached the roof this time. Nope. Wait, yes, it did.
No, it didn't.
No, good. You've only messed up two times.
I'm not gonna mess up again, I promise.
And destroyed the entire house. Okay.
Not the entire house, there's still a lot of places. Like the squid tank isn't blown up. Because there's water all over. So it's not gonna blow up, so I'm trying to destroy the water.
Well, since the rest of the house is just
not
terrible, let's just blow up this. So long, house.
I'm blowing up the wheat room, where we found the gardening shovels. Yay.
That we didn't need to use.
Yeah, we did.
We didn't?
Because of the sand, remember? And then that's how I got one of the keys.
Oh, it was? I was not paying attention at all. I was too busy trying to get the other key. Which you eventually found. Well, good job.
Thank you. Okay.
All right, time to light the roof.
Wait, really? Okay, I'm
watching. Stand back so your game doesn't break.
Here we go, guys.
Wow, I'm still very bad at this. It might be worse than you, honestly.
Here we go.
It's beautiful. And remember, this isn't just my side lag because my laptop is...
Oh, whoa, it's disappearing now.
Yes, that's how it
works. I know, but that's kind of weird. Okay. On to the wheat room.
Using
blow
laptops,
up.
What do you think is gonna happen?
Oh wait, the wheat room already blew up. Never mind. Let's do the graveyard. I'm setting off the TNT in 3, 2, 1.
No!
I thought it was
How
red.
Dare you? Why? I wasn't. wasn't done.
Oh, I thought you were done.
Why did you think I was done?
Because I thought...
I didn't even get a view of the TNT exploding.
Should we just reset the map and do this all again so that we don't make mistakes?
No, because that'd be dumb and a waste of time. So, you know what? I'm gonna blow up your bed, but not mine.
Okay.
My bed will be fine because it'll be a controlled explosion.
Okay, guys, I am now putting TNT on the rest of the
house. There we go! My bed is fine, but the other beds are not. Because I'm good at this. See, look at this. Look at this. Look at this. It's on tape. I got this to explode, and now only your bed is... I mean, now only my bed is still there. I mean, we haven't really picked beds yet, but only one bed is still left, so I count that as a win. Alright, let's go do the outro at the...
No, I'm not done blowing up!
Seriously.
I stay okay. Over this part.
You know what, I'm just gonna use this car.
Here we go, I'm blowing it up. Ready? Do you have a good view? You have a good view?
Wait, what are you even blowing up?
This.
Oh.
Yay, explosions.
I'm still kind of really disappointed. Not? Because we didn't blow up the whole house at once, which was what I really wanted.
But we blew it up, yay.
Well, his car still needs to explode.
Wait, whose car? Which one?
The neighbor's.
Oh, obviously. That car.
Man, yay. I wanted to explode the car only. And not the road.
Oh. Okay,
you realize how many, how much more taxes I have to pay now?
Okay, blow up this one. Why is there a bed in the car?
Because is it like a this camper? Is where I've been sleeping.
Oh, got it. Okay, here it goes.
Away.
Okay, well, now the outro, correct?
Okay, yes. Yes, let's do outros.
Can I do the outro?
Okay, but I'm going to be in a boat.
Okay. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like. And if you want to see more videos with Nate or videos like this, then please leave a comment. And thank you guys so much for watching again. And until next time, bye guys. Also, subscribe if you want to see more content like this.
No, bye. Why? I don't ask for subscribers. No. No, don't subscribe to me. I do not deserve to be subscribed to. Like, I have a really terrible channel. But sure, subscribe if you really feel like it. Bye!